Welcome back. I'm Bashir. I'm a product manager at Fellow. For this video, we're going to walk through how to brew with the Aiden Precision Coffee Maker for the very first time and learn how to use Instant Brew. So let's get started. First, you're going to want to plug it in. Once plugged in, Aiden will walk you through a guided onboarding flow on the screen. Turn the dial to scroll and then push it to select. First, choose your language. This could be English or any of the other options below. Then choose your unit type. You could pick between imperial or metric. This will dictate your primary brewing units, ounces versus milliliters, and temperature, like Fahrenheit or Celsius. In the settings, you can also then select to have ounces or milliliters be your primary unit, but by default, it's cups. Then choose your elevation. This is critical for folks at higher elevations since your water will boil at a different temperature. But for us, we're at sea level, so we're gonna go with that. Now Aiden is ready to brew with you. We're gonna start with Instant Brew. This is our seamless one-button brewing mode, and it works much more like a traditional coffee maker. First, you're gonna want to add the amount of water you want to brew with to the removable water tank. In batch mode, that means it'll brew all the way up until the max that you fill it up with. And for single serve, it'll brew up until 450 milliliters. Next, you'll want to add the correct basket and filter. For batch, you'll want to use the batch basket and the batch paper filter. And you'll want to set your shower head to batch as well, which is the blue three dots. For single serve, you'll want to use the single serve basket with a single serve paper filter, the number two cone. A quick note, for batch brew, the thermal carafe with its lid is required for brewing. However, when brewing with single serve, you can brew directly into your favorite mug, including, for me, a 12-ounce Carter. Next, add your preferred amount of ground coffee.
And then select Instant Brew, and that's it.
Are you a creature of habit? I've got a special hack for you. To make Instant Brew a default profile with a set coffee to water ratio, follow this flow. First, you go to settings, then you scroll down to Instant Brew, and from there you enable advanced mode. When you enable advanced mode, you'll need to select both a profile, I love light roast, and a quantity. Let's say 3 cups. With both of those selected, then we'll help guide you to how much coffee to add. In this case, 17.6 grams. And this will enable you to brew the exact same recipe and quantity every time with Instant Brew, instead of having to use the whole water tank. We hope you enjoy your first cup of coffee with Aiden. Head to the next video to learn more tips and tricks. Thanks for watching.